Patrick, and he's presenting his sports band.
You see that? Within literally half a second, that whole crowd went from sitting down on their butts to up and friggin' excited, friggin' pumped. And all it took was literally half a second. I'm Patrick Lowry, and I'm here to, and I've done extensive research in ratings and popularity of different sports leagues, and I'm here to tell you about the excitement of the NBA. In the NBA, unlike all other sports, the score doesn't always matter. At literally any point in the game, something insane can happen. This dunk right here, Blake Griffin on two Lakers, I bet you can't find one person to tell you the score of this, but you could find thousands of people to tell you that this did happen. Now, I don't remember the score of this, but I was watching it live, and I'm pretty sure it was a blowout. Like, the Lakers had already lost the game. There's no reason to watch for most people. But just out of nowhere, when you least expect it, the most exciting play of the game goes down in the fourth quarter. Now, the problem here is that other leagues, like the NFL up here, they get way better ratings. They get way more viewers, they're way more popular, but it's seemingly for no reason. The NFL, they don't treat their players right, they're underpaid for their sport. Most athletes are overpaid, but it doesn't make sense why that rating is so different. Because in the NBA, one thing is like, the score doesn't matter. They have the most exciting plays in sports and it's just crazy to watch. And one thing is that there's not as much controversy around the NBA as there is around a lot of these other sports. As in like the MLB, you have plenty of drug users just to get better at the sport. In the NFL, there's reports of almost every other player who comes out of the league with brain issues and stuff. It's not good. And my last point is that the NBA has the best plays in sports. Now, I have a story about this picture right here, because it was 2006, I was 7 years old, and I played sports and stuff, I love sports, but I usually just watch like NFL games and stuff, because my dad would watch them every Sunday. But in 2006, I decided to start watching TV on my own every once in a while, and I turned on an NBA game. It was the Miami Heat versus the Cleveland Cavaliers, and my now favorite player, Dwayne Wade, he gets a block, and I thought, oh, that's cool. And he streaks down the court, and there's this big 7-foot guy standing in front of him, and I think, well, nothing's gonna happen here. And then he jumps up and dunks right over the guy. And from that point on, the NBA became my favorite league in all of sports. So I highly suggest you guys all get out and start watching the NBA. And that's it.